I don't really like scooters. But the BMW C400GT has changed the way how I look at scooters.